Yeah, I think it's gone pretty well. We've had a good chunk of time here to play together, some preseason games and training camp, and I think we've gotten better as it's gone along. You know, I'm sure there's a little bit of adjusting for both of us, but I think for me, I've just tried to make sure I'm a little bit more ready for pucks. He gets the pucks to areas and finds ways to make plays. When it doesn't seem there's a lot there. So I think just making sure that we communicate, continue to read off one another. He's trying to learn a new system, so trying not to throw too much at him, but I think with time we've gotten better, and that's really the most important thing.